Keitech Mad Wag. よっしゃ
ー。 Hello, this is Angler Waki based in California. I'll introduce how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. In this video, I'm using Keitech Mad Wag Mini 3.5 inches. This looks like a grab, but this thick and long character makes this lure very unique.The swimming action produced by this long tail is phenomenal, attracting fish eaters. How to rig this bait? I'm using a jig head rig, 1/8 ounce gamma cuts. I'll show you how I rig later in this video. Let me show you how I rig this lure. Before rigging it, we have to make sure to detach the factory lock. Okay, now the tail is detached from the body. Let's rig it. Make sure to set it right straight. Okay, all set. When I use this lure, I can get so many bites, but many of them are small bites. Fish is just pecking this long tail. It's a little bit frustrating.
ショートバイトあったよ。見てパックリ。 発連続。ベイビーだね。これが尻尾食ってきてたんじゃないかな。はい、ハンサイズハリバーツ。
When using this rod with a jig head rig, no special techniques are needed. Let's just keep it swim at a steady speed. This long curly tail will attract fish. We could also get a bite during the initial falling.Thank you for watching my video. I'll keep introducing how to fish in the Japanese way, using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe.